my classy ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I will be doing a shoe haul. Yes, I will be doing another shoe haul. These shoes that I purchased was from Eagle Shoes, and also I have one pair of shoes that I purchased from Fashion Nova. So if you're interested in watching this video, then keep on watching. Okay, so the first pair of heels that I purchased from Eagle Shoes is these beautiful babies right here. They are some black heels, as you can see, and the heels are clear, and it is stiletto heels. Also, very, very elegant. I love the fact, the detailing of it, and that it has a beautiful rhinestone in the middle, very sparkly and glittery, and it has like a bow. It's shaped like a beautiful bow and is extremely glittery and shiny. The straps around it is also very glittery and shiny. I think this heel is very elegant, and you definitely can wear this heel if you are going out to a banquet hall, or going out to a dance, or going out to dinner, somewhere that's really, really elegant. You can definitely wear these heels. They are very high in heels, so I will admit they are not that comfortable, but the beauty will beauty is pain, right? Yeah. So it's not that comfortable, but they are beautiful. So you guys would definitely, in my opinion, I feel like be able to take some beautiful pictures with these. I love the fact that it's black in the inside, so you can literally wear it with anything. The strap, it has a clear strap that's actually holding the bow together, as you can see. I purchased this in a size 8 as well. Fits very good, very true to size. Yeah, it's not too big, not too small, so I love that. I haven't worn them yet at all. Also, it's a square. It's shaped like a square in the front. As you can see, it's completely like a square in the front, and then the heels is definitely longer than my finger, so that lets you know that it is a long heel. But it's very, very elegant, very beautiful. I will show you guys how I look in it. So yeah, let's move on to the next heel. Okay, so the second pair of shoes that I purchased from Eagle Shoes is these beautiful babies here, and it is in the color tan. It also has rhinestones in the front, and it's almost shaped like a bow, almost similar to the first pair of heels, and you have three straps on the side there, and also it is square shape in the front, just like the other heel. I want you guys to really be able to see the detailing of the shoe. It is absolutely a beautiful, very elegant. As you can see, the rhinestones are so shiny and glittery, and it's a shoe that you can wear with anything, any type of dress. You will be able to wear this heel with it. Also, this is the heel. It is extremely high. As you can see, it's even longer than my fingernail. But I love the tip here at the end, because this tip makes the heel more comfortable. The heel is clear, as you can see. And this is in a size 8. Also, this strap here crisscross around your ankle, and then it buckles on the side. This is definitely an elegant shoe. You definitely can walk the red carpet with this heel. And the fact that it's tan literally goes with anything, and you'll be able to wear it with it. Also has the Eagle logo on there as well, and I haven't worn these yet, so let me show you how the bottom is. The bottom has like some rough ends, so it'll be able to catch the ground very good and you won't slip and fall. So I love, love, love that. I think this is absolutely a beautiful heel to wear, and you definitely gonna be stepping out in fashion if you wear these heels. And they are comfortable. Even though the heel is high, they are comfortable just because it has that tip at the end. But I think these are absolutely beautiful. And yeah, I will put the link down below to where exactly I purchased these heels. Okay? Okay, so the last heel is the heel that I purchased from Fashion Nova. It looks very similar to the two heels that I just showed you from Ego. And because it looks very similar, this is why I'm adding this into this video. But I've ordered this Fashion Nova heel a while ago. Like, I've had these heels, I think, about a year now, so I have worn these, but the simple fact that the style is very similar to the other two, I wanted to throw this shoe inside this video as well. So this is the shoe. I love, love, love this shoe. This is a close-up. It's very sparkly, very elegant, and I just really wanted to add this to this video because of the detailing is very similar to the Ego shoe that I just showed you guys. I love, love, love the fact that it's very sparkly and glittery. In the back, it's extremely sparkly and glittery. Let me zip it up so you guys can see the full effect of the detailing. Very glittery. The color is like a turquoise blue, I want to say, and the heel is very long. It's as long as my finger there, and the inside is green. It's like green, turquoise green, also very, very glittery here. And then this part is clear, supposed to be clear. I've worn it already, so it's like a little bit on the dirty side. But these are not comfortable at all. They look cute and fabulous, but these are not comfortable heels at all. But they are beautiful. If you are a person that can wear heels, I definitely recommend getting these. But if you are someone that are not good at wearing heels, then I don't recommend. This is also in a size 8. It is true to size. It doesn't run too big or too small. Except one little thing, this part around the ankle, if you have small ankles, it may run big because, as you can see, this ankle part is very wide. And me, I have a small ankle, so it is a little bit big on this ankle part. But far as the shoe, it fits very, very snug and very, very good. But this ankle part does run on the bigger side, and it's extremely heavy. The quality of this shoe is really good quality because this is really, really heavy. And I've had this shoe for a long time now, and all of the rhinestones and crystals are still on here just as when I first bought them. So I definitely do recommend this shoe. I'm gonna give you guys another close-up. That's how it looks there from side to side. As you can see, very sparkly, very glittery. Let me show you a close-up of the heels so you can see the detailing again. Very beautiful shoe. And yes, I definitely recommend this. So beautiful. You can see it close up. Very, very beautiful there. Okay. Okay, so there you have it. Those are my shoes for today. That is my shoe haul. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Comment down below. Let me know which one is your favorite shoe out of all three. Also, don't forget to smash that like button, and also don't forget to subscribe to the channel and hit that bell button so you don't miss another freaking video. Hit it right now. You hit it. You in the back. you over there, all you guys hit the bell button so you do not miss another video. I love you guys so much, and I will see you guys in the next freaking video.